This is MG's new car. He just had like 2-3 days ago. Look really nice, right? Look beautiful. Round. Big truck. It's too big for me, but it's okay for the guy, you know. And it's really nice car and truck. 2019. Dang, guy. Look inside.
Big one. You can sleep over there.
Show you how to open the door, okay?
And the new 2019 Ram 1500, you don't need the key to put it in. You have it close to you in your pocket. It's more easy. You just have the sensor, open up, and there you go. You got it. You can have four doors open.
You want to see inside? I'm going to show you inside, okay? Smell good. The seat. Open the door that side. Oh my god, everybody, look really, really nice.
2019 Ram Laramie Edition. So beautiful. I love it.
Look.
A new toy from home. A new family member.
Can you turn on the engine? I wanna see, please.
It's two ways to turn on the engine. I can show you the magical. It's
okay.
So amazing. You can close the door.
It's in the back seat. Really nice, guy. It's really good for the family, and it's good for the family too. I don't even know how to get in here. Okay. Look, really nice. They have a 2-cup in here. He's gonna show you how to turn on the engine. Wow. Sounds really nice. Radio. You can select everything you want in here, for heat or air or station, YouTube, every single thing, you know, you guys. Radio station and, well, if low technology like me, I don't know how to use this car, you guys. Look at that.
Two wireless charger, your phone. Also, you have a 2 USB and 2 USB-C. You can connect. You have your CD player. You have more space. You have a 15400 volts regular power. So you can plug. You have your phone charger and everything. You bring all your brake. You can put it in here. You have your card holders in here for the coins and more space. Also in here in the back you have a YouTube card holders, you have a heater, also you have a 2 USB and 2 USB-C ports. You have your logo, brand, all letter, very nice. You have a second compartment for a small tablet, or you wanna put your phone and everything. All your phone, everything is connected to the system. Messages, calls, videos, even you can play your YouTube, your videos, anything over there in this, in the screen. You have a USB in here. You can close this one also. You have a more space in here, in the back. A more space for the cabinet. If you wanna make it a little bit wider, bigger, you can slice. You have more space compartment in here, or you can slice all the way in here. You have a little Easter egg for the all the brands drops before. A little window bend down. You have your SOS system, your assistant call. All this truck is wireless system, wireless connection. You have a GPS, you have your power, you can connect to the internet. You can do any multimedia in this kind of truck. It's hey, very amazing.
Can you call your CVD Pie? I want to know how you...
So in this new 2019 Laramie edition, all the seats is later.
Now I gotta let MG call his...
No, call.
I just want to know when
the... Because you record how you can receive the call.
You call William.
No.
Fine. They have all this stuff in here. And what's that?
You have a second cabinet. You press this button.
Oh, here you go.
There you go.
Look, here you go.
Yeah. Here.
Yeah.
There you go.
Look at the door. The side, the passenger side.
They have 19 speakers, Alpine speakers.
19?
19 speakers.
Oh God.
You have one more standing here for the phones, wireless charger. You have your 12 volts also. You can put it in your car charger, anything you want to do it. AC, heater, everything is digital. You can do it. All the system, you... Ranger, menu, everything you can customize from these pedals. You have your gear limit. You wanna go speed a little bit more. You got to the map, the wet, raining, anything. All the lines, everything is automatic. Yes, look at that.
Beautiful.
It's beautiful. Amazing truck. In here, on top, you have your glass, your mirror, you can see. Also, it's two speakers in here. You have a garage door set up. You can do it in here. You can open the back door from here, from the back, your lines, your system. You can open your read. You open read door window in the back. You wanna see? I just gonna press a little bit and we can look on that. Everything is automatic.
Wow.
You can close it.
I want one guy, I want one truck, but not big like this, you know. They have a 2, 4, 6, 8 speaker.
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15
speaker there,
17, 18,
and there
19
speaker. My goodness.
They have 19 speakers for whoever who wanna rock, who wanna play a little bit music.
Three seat out in the back here. Three seat.
Let me show you the seats. All the seats. You can pull this out. You can have more space. You have your car folder. You have other little cabinet in here. You can put it back. You hit recycle. You can just press this button a little bit and you can put it down. You wanna just have a more view on top, you can customize whatever you wanna do. You can pick it up, you have more space, you have your map, very nice, rain edition, everything. Also in here in the bottom you have a more cabinet. You have more space, you can do it in here. You wanna put it in, sorry I cannot show you that way. It's too hard to pick it up. You can have more space. Maybe you need to come in this side. Anyways, very nice truck.
Okay, guys, that's all I'm gonna show you today, and more coming up. later on, but not today. And I'm busy and I'm gonna do something else. And all right, see you guys a little bit. Bye.
How to turn the engine with the remote control? Simple, you have your control remote in here. I don't see very good.
No, you go over there. I know.
Show my face.
I know, but you're too close.
Okay, like that. No, no zooming. I want to see the truck. Okay. You see good?
Hmm. Waste the time.
How to on the engine, how to turn the engine with the control remote. Simple, you just press twice in here. And there you go.
Yeah. Nice guy.
How to walk. Double click.
Bye-bye. Cool, huh? If you like this truck, please thumb up for me. See you guys later on, okay? Bye.
He's gonna move his car. New car. Miguel's car in front of me.